energy.
Yes, I think I am at the high school. High school student. Ladies.
I love that energy.
Oh,
I got
so energetic.
Some hot, hotness from
yes,
my ladies.
So energy.
I feel
Whoa.
No more cold.
Yeah.
Yes, ladies, good job. And this is another excited moment for the Two Ball Tigers Award.
Yes, your energetic power is so impressive.
Yes, exactly. Ladies and gentlemen, now we have Mrs. Asia International 2019 Mrs. Fitness Award.
Yes.
To present Mrs. Asia International 2019 Mrs. Fitness Award, I would like to invite Mr. Wei Yan Ao, founder and CEO of our Miss Korea Myanmar organization.
Wow, I really want to know how these judges made this decision, because this will be so difficult.
Yes, maybe a little bit difficult to make a decision for this award?
A little bit. Very difficult for me.
Okay. This time, Mrs. Asia International 2019 Mrs. Fitness Award goes to Mrs. Japan Mariko Kashiwata.
Japan!
International 2019 Mrs. Fitness Award winner.
Who is the winner for the classes? Was this?
Yes. Winner is.
Wow, from the Thailand.
From Japan. Yukuro. Wow. Two Japanese ladies got the best fitness award.
Yes, first their foods and their lifestyle.
Congratulations.
Yeah. I think they got this energy from the sushi.
Sushi.
I love your sushi.
Normal food was a fitness, right?
Yes.
Congratulations, Francis Mrs. Japan, Mika Yokoro, for winning the Mrs. Fitness Award. Two best in fitness winner. Please take a picture of you. Oh,
congratulations!
The best fitness award.
Yes.
You can see that they're so happy and they're so excited to get it all.
Yes, they can smile. They're really prepared to smile.
Yes, they can't believe it now. Okay, ladies, congratulations. Woo! What a title! This is Myanmar, Vietnam,
congratulations!
Asian International 2019. This is for the Janet Award. Samanthika, congratulations, Thailand! Thank you. Congratulations, this is Asia International 2019 Mrs. Photogenic Award. Can I have a Mrs. Photogenic together? Congratulations, Mrs. Myanmar and classes Mrs. Thailand. Thank you so much, Mr. Huiyang, for presenting our photogenic and Mrs.